I can swim. He can dance. Maybe rain. She could run.
Can, can't. Ability or lack of ability. She can speak English. He can use computers very well.
She can't fix the car.
Can. Possibility.
I can see you tomorrow.
Can. Can't. Giving or not giving permission.
You can use my iPad.
You can't smoke here. Can. Informal.
Can I help you?
Can I come in? Could. The past tense of can. Ability or lack of ability. I could play the guitar when I was a child. She couldn't sleep well last night. Could. Making a request. Could you repeat that, please?
Could we have a break, please?
Could you open the window? May. Asking for permission. May is more polite than can.
May I use a lighter?
May I have a look?
May I help you?
May I use the phone? May. Possibility. It may rain tomorrow. He may not accept the idea. Might. Possibility. He might come to dinner. It might happen again. Must. Necessity. The past tense of must is had to. She's very sick. We must call a doctor.
I must finish this tonight. I don't need to finish this.
Must. Prohibition.
You must not be late for your exams.
Must be. Deduction.
It must be nice.
It must be late. Have to. Had to. Obligation. You have to make an appointment to see him. I had to make an appointment to see him. Should, shouldn't. Giving advice, opinion. Asking for advice, opinion.
What should I do?
They should have some rest. She shouldn't be so selfish.
What should I write to him?
I shouldn't have said that.
Well, used for the simple future.
He'll cook tonight. Well, making requests. Will you give me a hand, please? Could you give me a hand, please? Will you call me later? Could you call me later? Would. Polite expressions. The past tense of will.
Would you like some coffee? I'd like a glass of water, please.